Before we get in the video, please like, make sure to subscribe, turn on your notifications, go ahead and leave a comment below. And click on the how you can help, which brings up the Family for the Game website and gives you lots of ideas how you can help us. Thank you. The future.
To free the Danites from the yoke of their abusive oppressors. To no longer die at the whim of another. To break the shackles of our enslavers.
Sorry.
To live and taste.
Oh, I know you're apologizing for talking over the cutscene. I couldn't hear.
I believe we have our ace in the hole, people.
He's gonna be a hammer fist.
Hold on to that belief, and we just might break through that wall yet. And what about you?
What about me?
I was born ready. Now can we get this show on the road?
That's pink hair. She tries to act all tough. She doesn't feel, doesn't seem very tough to me.
Go through it and ride the elevator you'll find. I'll send ahead a few friendly faces to keep watch on your way. If you get into any trouble, look to them for support. We all clear?
Clear. Crystal. Now where's the blacksmith?
Good. May this battle herald the end of the Renan's bloody 3-century reign.
23 century? Wow.
To your battle stations, everyone.
So, if it's not above me... Could it be below? How do you get in there?
I wonder if something happened.
I'm so perplexed. I guess I'm nowhere near where I need to be to... find that guy. Is that the blacksmith? Up there in that building?
You see anybody around here who could use our help?
We can't chase after every little thing.
Through that way. Maybe up here? Okay, how do I get over there?
Thank you.
Probably not the right direction, but... Oh no.
I still can't believe this is happening. We're really about to face off against a Red Lord.
Well, you're in pretty high spirits for a guy going into a life and death battle.
I'm not saying I'm not worried. But you have to remember, this is the first time any of us Danans have really had any hope.
Uh-huh.
What about you? Are you scared at all?
I don't have time to be scared. This is only the first step in a long, long plan of mine.
You want to take down all five lords, right? It's hard to believe it'll ever happen.
But it will.
I know. I haven't forgotten our deal.
See that you don't. That said, if we lose, we might suffer a fate worse than death, you know.
Oh, no.
That's probably true. But instead of worrying about it, wouldn't it be a better use of our time to figure out ways to avoid that and not lose?
I suppose.
Whatever happens, I'll put everything I have into winning. You can count on that.
Okay, so... we're going the right way. Oh! The blacksmith's at the inn. Okay, I just gotta find the inn.
You see anybody around here who could use our help?
We can't chase after every little thing.
Here we go. There he is. Ha. Huh.
Hey.
Yeah.
Additional farm tools also make weapons for the Crimson Crows. Knowing it's just for you, I just have to help. Which is the best weapon I manage with the materials I've got? Crude sword. Long sword. So a crude sword. Is better, but I can't make it because I don't have an astral crystal grain. Craft and equip. Okay.
Thanks. Good, good.
All right. Oh, and we get all our money back for nice.
Is this something you're into?
Yeah. These ingenious structures.
Okay, so inns are good places to go. I mean, they usually are good places to go, but...
features and gadgets never cease to amaze me. Check out these handle grooves.
I'm not sure what I'm supposed to be seeing here.
There's where it's where we're going.
Should be just above us.
All right. Then let's use that elevator thing.
Before we do, let's be smart and save. Press the button. Trench of Flames. That sounds bad. All right, we're going to the back way.
Crimson Crows are supposed to be distracting the Renegades.
Monsters and people down.
Let's go around and sneak in elsewhere.
That zipper from the Crimson Crows!
Oh boy.
Kill him!
I hope he's gonna be okay.
Is now really the time to be worrying about him? We've still got a job to do.
Hey, Owl. Dog ears. These owls are gonna be the weirdest things.
I'm surprised there are owls here, too.
Yeah. Them around than I thought.
In we go. To battle. And here I forgot my Batleth. Oh. Whoa.
Gates of fire sure look intimidating once you see them up close. We can't say this place is truly liberated until we do something about them.
What are you muttering about? Stay focused. We still have to take down Balsa.
Yeah. I thought I saw something. A left bandage. Okay.
I'm surprised there are owls here, too.
Yeah, more of them around than I thought.
That's the second owl I found right there. In this little area. Ooh. Something here? It's locked. Can't we break it down or something?
We should be getting close to the service entrance.
Good. Let's get in there and kick their asses.
You head down. From there, you'll find stuff right at the castle's back entrance. We're counting on you.
Is this someone's idea of a bridge?
Looks like it. Don't fall in. This will be a pretty short story.
Well, it's not much of a bridge, but hey. Oh, that door's not locked? Why wouldn't you lock that door? What is that? Oh, come on. We're not going to lock our back door, because no one will come through it. We're being attacked, but nah, let's leave the back door unlocked. Well, that's mildly disturbing. Although, at the same time, I kind of like to get some marshmallows. Get a bunch of marshmallows and see about roasting them.
Take the blazing sword.
Are you sure?
Yeah. We don't know what might happen up ahead. It's better to have it and be ready than to be caught in a fight without it.
Okay. I just got a new sword, so I gotta use the fire sword. Okay. He needs a better glove that won't burn his hand. That's what I'm thinking.
With flames.
I took the liberty of cutting the flow of energy from the Master Core. I may be giving you the sword, but you still need me to unleash its power. Try not to forget that.
Isn't that gonna burn our back? Blazing sword. Well, I can't do anything else, but Infernal Torrents. Are you telling me there are soldiers inside too?
Just a minute.
Like for us, he hasn't realized we're here yet. Time to good use. Time to put that sword of yours to good use. Let's move. Y'all doing good? Okay.
Pierce through!
Oh, double strike. Ooh, there he goes. Bye-bye. Thanks for playing.
Amazing.
So powerful a blazing sword really is. Good thing we took them out before they caused any trouble, but now we have another problem. Yeah, that's Wall of Flames. Think it's Balstuff's doing? Probably looks like we're meant to keep people like us out. Should we try running through them?
Hey.
Don't be stupid. Just because you can, you can't feel pain doesn't mean it won't burn you to a crisp. Well, what are you proposing? I tell these flames are definitely made by a fire astral energy. I'm thinking we use my master core to see if we can interfere with and absorb them with the blazing sword. So basically, you want me to try using the blazing sword on? Sure, I can do that.
Let's keep our eyes on the prize.
Mm-hmm. Whoa. Suck that in.
Wow.
Actually worked.
Sure.
See what I tell you. That took a lot more out of me than I was expecting, though. Maybe we should save that trick for when we really need it.
We can cross through now.
Good. We're pressed for time.
I got a better idea. Let's just fight those guys. There we go.
Our work is done here. Let's move.
I'm right behind you, Shion.
Let's dispose of the trash.
Pierce through! Sonic thrust!
By the power of water!
Take this! You're mine!
Goodbye. Alright.
Barely a blip on our radar.
What? Why is this elevator stuck? Seems like we need a specific key to go up there. Let's look around for one. We might find it lying around somewhere on one of the upper floors. Yeah, it'd just be lying around. Just leave their keys.
Soldiers inside the castle.
It's still less than it would usually be. The diversion must be working.
Everyone, stay safe. Gotta break through!
Bone fragment armor. Ragged clothes. Oh! Much better.
It's
radar.
What is that? Huh. Something for us to mine.
It's so hot. I can definitely believe they're harvesting fire astral energy out. I won't forgive you!
No, you learn!
It's over! Slut!
Here I go!
Sonic Boom!
It's over!
Get through!
Slut!
Get through!
By the power of God!
It's over!
Before I can even turn around and take it out, she finished it.
Our work is done here. Let's move.
I'm right behind you, Shion.
Warrior emblem. Hey, buggies.
Out of our way.
You're mine. Swing it over. Swallow blade. Slash.
Here I go.
Swallow blade.
Over.
Here I come. It's over.
There.
Here I
come. Oh, I was going for it.
Onward and upward.
Taking the stairs again. Next one up. Watch, right at the top, we find the key. We can come down.
What's going on over there?
Are those armed soldiers ganging up on a kid?
They're attacking him. We have to save him.
You're in the rebels, weren't you? Embedded. Stop right there. Hey, it's you. Perfect. I catch you. I should turn our Lord's mood right around. I'm gonna let that, buddy.
You will kneel before our Lord.
We'll see about that.
Sonic Crush,
thank you. You're mine.
Take this. You're mine.
Do it.
Swallow blade.
Hey, gone. Another one down. Go home now. I don't know the way.
Are you okay? What were you even doing here?
Working, most likely. Dannon slaves that can't handle manual labor outdoors are put to work in the castles as servants. I'm surprised you didn't know. The soldiers got really mad all of a sudden and everyone ran away.
Yes,
I was the only one that got caught.
Have I not been moving around?
And it's good that we found you, but it's still not safe here. You need to get out of here before any more soldiers find you. Understand?
Yes, ma'am. Thanks for saving me. Oh, here. You can have
a key.
Don't touch me.
I'm sorry. I only wanted to...
It's not your fault, kid. Don't sweat it. Can I take it instead?
Sure. It's the key to the elevator.
Aha! Uh-huh.
Will it help you guys at all?
Definitely. Thanks, kid. Now get going. And be careful on your way out.
Uh-huh.
So, not too happy about a slave touching you, huh?
This isn't the time. We should keep moving.
Uh-huh. Guess we'll find out some other day. Or she doesn't like being touched. Now, for an elevator key, this thing sure is weirdly intricate looking. Why do Wrens feel like they have to decorate everything? We don't decorate everything. My guess is that this key is special somehow. Special how? It's just an elevator key, isn't it? Maybe it works in a particular elevator, like, oh, I don't know. One lane to wherever Balsif's lurking. If that's the case, then the kid really does solid. Alright. We should find the elevator it goes to and see where it takes us. Okay. Interesting. She can throw bombs.
Barely a blip on our radar.
What the hell is that thing?
A spirit vessel. I won't forgive you!
Tear through!
Don't fly! It's over!
Tear through!
Gemini Onward! This is it!
Okay, took that one out.
Barely a blip on our radar. Hi, Princess. What's up, girl? I'm almost done tonight. Thank you. Oh, there's a owl. See ya. I'm surprised there are owls here, too.
Yeah. More of them around than I thought.
There's no food right now. I'm not eating.
Guess this thing needs a different key to activate.
She does have some fire, look at that.
Our work is done here. Let's move.
I'm right behind you, Shion.
Interesting. Jasmine's growing and okay.
What's this thing?
The way up. Let's take these guys out first and see what's in here.
Gotta break through. This one's all mine. Die! Sonic Thrust! Here I come!
You're mine, Bennett!
By the power of water! This is it!
Pierce through! Die!
Go to
hell!
Ooh. Yeah, went.
I can feel my power growing.
Okay. Castle elevator key. That looks like a problem. All right, I've gone over an hour, so I'm gonna stop it here.